If you're looking for a mobile app with the best features and a lower price to save all your ideas and documents, Notion might be what you're looking for. Hi, I'm Santiago from Gradehacker, the non-traditional student's number one resource. After years of helping students get the best information, we've found that Notion can be a great tool you should definitely explore. Just like in our other reviews, which you should check out after watching this video and subscribing to our channel, we'll go over all the features Notion has to offer, share our opinions, and show you how much it costs. So if you're ready, let's start. If you've never heard about Notion, it's created to organize your work schedule where you can save ideas, projects, and tasks. But it stands out as a task management platform where you can write notes, create to-do lists, set due dates and reminders, synchronize your content, and even work with your team through Notion TeamSpace. You can use it online, on your PC, and of course, from your phone. Everything is synchronized across all linked devices, so you can shift from one to the other as you need. Now that we understand what Notion is, let's see what it has to offer. First of all, we need to say that it feels super intuitive and easy to use. Notion has a modern yet simple design, where you only have to set a main project and then you can create as many notes as you want. If you want to start a new one, you can add a new page and then Notion automatically lets you choose templates and features. However, there is not much customization you can do on their layout, but it's part of their goal of keeping a clean workspace. How about its features? Well, the first one we'll talk about is the task management tool. Notion lets you work and create different projects at the same time, and on each you can choose between multiple tools like tables, boards, timelines, reminders, and more. What's great is that you can write and add as many of these as you wish, and all of this is included in Notion's free version. Simply amazing. Another of its big pros is its templates. They have a truly extensive catalog where you have options for any reason you can think of. When you log in, you'll see their templates divided into multiple categories like design, student, engineering, human resources, marketing, and personal, to name some. You can also go to their website and add new templates. Some are free, and others have prices that range from $4 to $59. For example, if you go into education templates and add class notes as your new tool, you'll be redirected to the notes you took for other courses, which will be arranged by the class and type, with the option to include links to the reading material. You can also count on their Chrome extension for easier platform access. With it, you can save any web page to your Notion workspace, keeping important information you find online for future reference. You can add notes, make it a task, and share it with other team members. Hold on. What do we exactly mean by team members? Well, Notion is basically a project management software, as it has collaboration tools like a live chat, file sharing, task tracking, and other planning features. With these tools, you can create assignments for team members and keep track of them, set due dates, add information and links, and change the progress status. It's a great option for group assignments where you need to organize everything with your team, or even for your job. Another reason why Notion is so popular is because of its many integrations. It connects with platforms like GitHub, Slack, Asana, and your Google Apps. Notion is also prepared as a workspace for people involved in programming. They have a beneficial API feature allowing interaction with databases, pages, and content. Basically, you can customize the app by adding other software tools and integrations into their workflow. So, if you know how to program and would like to build blogs or add data into your workspace, then you'll make better use of Notion. But its latest feature really shows how they want to keep up with the current trends. Yes, Notion offers an AI tool to make using the platform even easier. You can quickly search for information, get ideas, and easily organize notes. It works by suggesting a prompt, and based on what you requested, it will write about it. You can also ask questions, change the voice tone, get suggestions, and more. For example, if you are writing about a specific topic by mentioning a keyword, the AI will suggest related topics to include in your article. This way, you don't have to research for more information manually and your notes remain organized. But just like it happens with ChatGPT or any AI, we suggest editing and background checking the information. You can watch our videos about it to find out why we are saying it. The good news is that the AI tool comes for free with a subscription to any plan, but if you want to stick with the free version, you can add it only for $10 a month. And since we're talking about prices, let's see what plans Notion offers. If you're looking for a deal that has all the basic features and lets you use unlimited pages, the personal free plan is more than enough. But if you want to invest in their management software, you have the Pro plan, which costs $10 per month or $96 per year. Here you also get unlimited file uploads, unlimited guests, and a 30-day version history. And finally, if you want to use it with your team, you have their business plan that charges per user $18 per month or $180 annually. This includes unlimited team members, admin tools, sharing permissions, and workspace. Now, what do we think about Notion? It's the ultimate productivity tool. It has a simple design that makes its experience easy and intuitive. You'll find hundreds of templates and really important integration, and the best is that most of these tools are free. So overall, considering all their key features, great prices, and many integrations, we believe that Notion is an app worth trying. Let us know in the comment below if you've already used it, and if you're still interested in using the best tools for your college life, then definitely check out our list of best Chrome extensions. You'll find super helpful tools there. And hey, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We have other reviews and tips you won't like missing. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.